335 Pitt Street, sewer lateral inspection. This is, I think we're at the tap right here. So it goes into the main, definitely. Just a little bit of rocks in the main. I'm going to pull back. That is definitely a tap in. Can't wait to switch the direction like that. So, all right, that section there. Locate this where it comes into the house.
Mm-hmm.
Right there is where it's dropping down. That's definitely the main. Right there is a little shift. You know. Right there. You need that fixed. So, that definitely. Water's just gone. There's a big hole there. That's probably where he couldn't have passed. Is that what you guys were looking at?
No.
Did he ever get down to that far?
I don't know. I don't recognize the blockage yet, so we'll see when
And there's another big shift. There's a piece of pipe laying there, too. A cracked piece of pipe right there. That's a piece that probably fell out and was laying in there.
Yeah, I think we saw this, so.
Now, up to that point, it's not bad.
Yeah, we saw that. We did see those spots. We got past those.
You should be.
I don't see the blockage anymore.
Those rocks were probably at the end, right at the main.
Oh, yeah.
You know what I mean? And they must have washed down a little bit. That's why you couldn't tell that was a tap before.
Or
maybe I got a better angle at it. You know what I mean?
So,
yeah,
it was blocked.
No, it was blocked.
Yeah.
If you go look at the original video, there's no way.
Yeah, maybe they cleared the main.
It looked like pieces of terracotta to me, but I'm not.
Rainwater might have pushed it through. Maybe, I don't know. Did you find it yet out there? It should be close.
No, it's not inside yet. I found it out though.
Should be right coming up. That's an old rain leader.
Oh, yeah.
So we can do two spot repairs.
Keep going back.
So, yeah. So, I mean, it's just that one section. That
the tap?
Pretty bad.
You found it?
Yep. Yeah, right. Where you're at right now is right on the inside of this foundation.
Okay. That's right near the water meter.
So the tap looks bad to you?
The tap's bad.
Okay.